Welcome, Crows Covered Tribe. This is your Cancer 2022 horoscope. Cancer, I know you don't want to hear this, but this year is going to be full of hard work and more hard work, followed by intense learning, finishing with hard work. Nobody wants to hear that. Trust me, I understand and I sympathize with you. But this is one of those years where the only way for you to reach your goals is by working harder than your neighbors and passing them by. It's easier to sit in our shell and hide away from the world, but you've done that for a while now. So you probably noticed at the end of last year and into the beginning of this year, circumstances have demanded more of you. Well, that's not going to change. The rest of this year is going to be carved out of bedrock. Through your sheer will and determination, you will have to work hard. And remember that your hard work will allow you to develop confidence. It will give you more courage than you have had in the past. Again, I know that's not much of a consolation, but it's going to be a year where whatever you get is exactly what you have worked for. Now, if you work for something, you're going to get it. But whatever you don't get will only be because you did not work for it. You are your own master. You are the captain of your own ship. You probably don't want to be, but you absolutely are. To that end, you will be responsible for everything you miss out on, as much as you will be responsible for everything you benefit from. January the 17th saw a full moon in your sign, which probably had you feeling very emotional, but it definitely gave you clarity, gave you a chance to see things as they really are. That might have been painful, but at least you know what to do moving forward. June 21st, we'll see the sun entering your sign. This will invigorate you for months to come and give you a chance to really fuel your engine and fill your soul cup. June 28th sees a new moon in your sign. This is a micro new moon, and it's a new moon that allows you to look within and determine what flaws you want to correct. This is a great year for fixing flaws because if you dedicate yourself to the work, you'll be able to remove and eradicate any difficulties in your temperament and in your persona. July the 5th recognizes Mercury entering your sign, and this is a great time for you to learn something new, particularly in technology. You've always been a little curmudgeonly when it comes to technology, but now's the time to change that because the world's moving ahead with or without you, Cancer. July 17th sees Venus entering your sign. You, Cancer, love family more than anything else. And this July 17th, you have a chance to potentially have every member of your family all in the same place, which will set your heart on fire. So, until next time, have a wonderful 2022, Cancer.